Because we want to see where the story proceeds. Oh my god. Yeah, Gimli's still crying. And here's where Boromir basically goes down swinging. That's funny, he just throws a rock. And there you go. That's pretty much the end of Boromir. And they're gonna move on. How lovely.